Hello guys, I want to tell you a story about how I came in TESOL and got to meet my coach. Well, one of my friends told me to join this because she is also in TESOL, and she told me how they teach us, and I find it really interesting. So I came with my mom and gave it a try. I came maybe 1 week ago, and I really like the learning process here. They teach us English presentation. They make us more skilled to improve our accent and presentation skills, and also English skills, our grammar mistakes. They also teach us mental mathematics, and for class 8 they'll also teach us the ICD in 2.5 months. So I think that's really great. And I also want to tell that their teaching process is different from other institutions. Like, they only tell us to read the textbooks and not anything. They told us to memorize, but here the teaching process is fun. Our coach told us that it's okay to make mistakes because you learn from your mistakes. So that's why. But our teachers, they just scold us, and whenever we make our mistakes, and I personally can't really give attention to my class because I think the teaching process is really boring, and they just don't attract me. After 3 hours class, I still want to know more, and I really don't want to go home. I just want to stay here and learn more. But in school, it's really boring. So I think if they follow the learning process, if the whole Bangladesh education process, they follow the learning process of this TESOL Bangladesh, then I think that'd be great, and that would be not so boring, and they'll attract the students to their teaching process. And I'm also saying this from my personal experience, so I think you should give it a try. Like, it will not waste your time, rather it will make you more skilled for your presentation skills, English and mental mathematics. I also used to hate maths, but now when I had a class with your sister, then I got to know about mental mathematics, and it's really interesting. So I think you should give it a try. And yeah, that's all. Thank you.